something super fun. We're going ice skating. Clean snacks before we get there. I took some popcorn with me, homemade, and dried apricots. So this is how I kicked my sugar addiction. I first replaced refined sugars by natural sugar. So I ate a lot of dates, apricots, plums. And then when I didn't crave the refined sugars anymore, I lowered my dosage of natural sugars.
Hello, who's here? Cutie, Elisa. And I was just telling her, like these, okay, let me not show this. Yeah. These mittens, they're mittens? No, they're not mittens. Ear warmers.
Earmuffs.
Earmuffs, yes.
Yeah. God, it's the cutest name ever. Yeah. Like in English, you have so many cute words. So earmuffs are a really cute word. They're so adorable. And they're headphones as well. Look at this. So I was just asking her, where did you buy these? And I was thinking like, oh, I need to buy those. This crazy woman. She got me them.
Well, you know, because I was looking for earmuffs just to keep my ears warm. And then these were headphones as well. Perfect.
It is. And I was just really just thinking, like, when can I go to the store to pick up them? It's too sweet. Thank you.
You're welcome. And now we can ice skate while our ears are warm.
Yes, and we can listen to music.
Yeah.
We can go hot lambling. We got the skates. Oh my gosh. Okay. So this is the outside track, and they also have an inside track, but first we're going to try this one. It's been such a long time. I skated. I can't even remember when I skated in nature. This is so much fun. Oh, wait. Getting warm again.
Je kan ze ook meenemen.
Volgend jaar te zien in de rij, Holiday on Ice, met Ivana en Aliza.
This was so much fun! 10 out of 10 experience, highly recommended. And I love my earmuffs, they're so warm and comfy. Yeah, we're just going home now, make some food, have some dinner. Home. I thought I bought rice when I was grocery shopping, but I forgot to buy it. And also I don't have any more quinoa, so I'm using lentils. And I just fry them with a little onion and some spices. It smells really good.
Look at this extremely oversized onesie. This is Stefan's, but I'm
so cold, and it's crazy because our heating is, I don't know, it's like a sauna here, man, but I'm still so cold. I was just wondering, what's the best way to stay warm, like when you're extremely cold, without using thermal clothing? So, of course, I always wear layers and everything, like even underneath this, I have a tights on and just another shirt. But I'm always so freaking cold now. Even now, like my hands, they're ice cubes. You can just put them in your drink and it will cool the drink off.
Wow, Stefan was making bitterballs, typical Dutch snack. And the manual said that, or the instructions on the packaging, they said you need to turn them. So this is why, because otherwise they throw up. Look at this. Doesn't this look like someone's throwing up?
Dinner is served. So fried lentils with onions and some spices. This is turnip. I didn't know kohlrabi is turnip. Like I ate turnip all over Asia and I did not know what the Dutch name was. So this is turnip, also roasted with some spices on it and roasted peppers. These are roasted in the oven. So these are just, oh no, these are fried as well.
And this is a fork.
And this is a fork, yes. Mad Max. It's such a good movie, I love it. Yep, I have a cleaning streak. This is going down. I need to clean this up. Oh my gosh, I still have so many memories which I need to file, and that's exactly what I'm going to do now. These are my two travel diaries, and these are all the like tickets or receipts of of special moments that I saved. Done, look at this. So I've got two travel diaries full of memories of 2015, and yeah, woohoo! Clean working space, yeah! So I can start fresh tomorrow. Yes, the kitchen is still a mess, but Stefan will clean that up later. Thank you for hanging out with me for another week. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like the videos, I always appreciate that. And have a great start of your week tomorrow. Love you! Bye, see you on Wednesday. So my hashtag real talk is, you guys know I want to make this into my profession, like a professional travel vlogger. And this means I will...
Connected.
Oh, I love it. You know what? I'm gonna buy some popcorn because I want to support you. I love this.
That's